The tools from the ride analysis page allow riders to analyze specific portions of their ride to improve future performance. This is a power file of a race a rider placed 7th in. This rider was dropped from the main group during the climb. They want to place better next time by improving how they performed during that segment. From the ride analysis page, riders can create and zoom into intervals for completed trainer road and outdoor workouts. Riders click and drag on the workout graph to define custom intervals for any period during the workout. While creating and adjusting intervals, ride metrics for that interval adjust on the fly. Once an area is defined, riders are presented with the option to zoom in, add interval, or reset. Zooming in expands the area on the graph the rider has defined. Add interval expands an option for a rider to create their custom interval. The newly created interval automatically expands a detailed view of the workout in the intervals table. Looking at the custom interval, the rider can now see the wattage and duration of the climb to set a benchmark to improve their training. For next time, they'll know they need to put out more than 230 watts. The rider can take that insight into their training to improve their performance in next year's race.